This device is called an RV slide alarm. It's wired into the vehicle DC electrical system. It has its own on-off power switch. It also has a master switch located inside the vehicle. This master switch turns on and off all the alarm under all the slides. This device has a motion detector that triggers the alarm whenever it recognizes any activity under the slides. This alarm is to remind you that there is potential danger overhead. This RV slide alarm is a safety device that can prevent a lot of injuries.